Welcome to Sharon, Vermont.
Simon Pearce.
There we are at Weechi Falls, Vermont.
Here we are in beautiful upstate New York.
One of them actually states I could take this place with six mortars and a cannon.
Here we are in Glens Falls, New York. The paper mill is behind us.
Very good.
Cave below us.
And right across the other side of this building up here is where BYU will play Vermont.
December 8th.
December 8th. My birthday. This morning we're leaving Glens Falls.
It's been wonderful.
2 days, three nights.
Best bed and breakfast we have ever had.
And here we are at the Peter Whitmer farm, where the church was organized and where the three witnesses to the Book of Mormon were shown the gold plates by the angel Moroni.
This was a big invention of that era where they could pull the pot out and get it away from the fire.
Oh, wow.
Three witnesses saw the angel Moroni in the plates, came in here and threw himself on the bed and said, "I'm free. I'm finally free. Someone else has to bear the burden of testifying of these things."
Here we are at the Palmayra Temple, and behind us, the Sacred Grove.
And here we are on the Joseph Smith farm, just outside the Sacred Grove.
In the background is the Palmayra Temple.
So up here, they have the best light, which you need. You're working 7 months, 6 days a week, for 12 hours a day on set team, painting the Book of Mormon. So you have three folds, and you get it right, you get one.
Well, you gotta fold it. You can fold it. have it lined up, and then you fold it. And so, good job, you get to have it. So that is the first 16 pages of the book Mormon.
Here we are at Niagara Falls.
When people came into this room, they would commit that they would either be a brother or a brethren, and that they would remain fixed, immovable, and unchangeable, and keeping the commandments of God.
John Johnson Farm.
We believe in a live Christ that can cause a volcano to go off in Java, that will drive the Smiths to New York, that will drive the Johnsons down here, that will bring them together, and that will allow the Johnsons to consecrate this home to them.
A lot of person when they've been on the ground for a while, so they look at the tree to get a perfect one, and you realize, you know what, none of them are perfect either.
Yeah.
And I said, you know, it's just like when we look at other people, we see that they're perfect, and we look at ourselves so close that we say, oh, look, I've got a spot there, and I've got a spot there, and I've got a spot.
Poor tree getting picked over.
I have this one that's nice and big. Ooh, this is a pretty one. I like all the colors in that one.
Yeah.